that day, the valley was full of birdsong. I shouted, "Come on, Willie," thinking how strange it was that he wouldn't rise for work. He's getting old, I thought. Grumbling, he goes and gives me a kiss on my cheek. Then he goes and takes our Rosie, our horse, and the bairn down to the pit. He liked talking to the horses, to Rosie, and the bairns liked singing to her. Well, he couldn't stand that, but
William! William! Wherever you are, get down here now!
On yous go, and go out and play, and I'll shout you for your tea, I'd say, to get them out from under my feet for a breather. I get nae rest. Being a pit wife is gey hard. I try my best to teach them the right ways, and to read and write. On that day, they played, and I cleaned, knowing my boy William was like him. I prayed in my head for him to come home safe. Young William ran home, all alone, without my Willie. No Willie, no Rosie, no kiss to put on my cheek. On that day, on the day that Willie died, I looked into the land, into the lost eyes of my bairns, for anything.
So what are you going to do, Annie?
That's 3 weeks now Willie's been dead. You can't stay here forever.
I don't know, I don't want to talk about it. You're going to need to talk about it at some point.
What do you think, Moira?
Don't know, not a day of me.
Listen, there's women and minors and bairns needing this house.
Look, I tell you I didn't want to talk about it, I'm away.
On that day, he was hurt in the pit. They say he didn't cry out.